On the ninth day of Christmas on the Kookaburra Queen, I read the Steve Parish book, admiring all I'd seen.